We making the classic mojito today. Let me move the camera back just a little bit. As you can see, I already got the ingredients out, so I don't have to do too much mixing them. I already done a whole lot of stuff. But this is a Virginian salad, really. Just to let you know, I've already made the mixed syrup. Yeah, baby. Like I said, things have already been done, so I'm not starting from scratch, you know what I'm saying? And of course, I got the rum. Woo! I got the lime juice. Yeah, the flavor, baby. But then I gotta throw the club soda in there. Ah, yeah. Woo! Oh, that's some good air coming back. See, well, I was in the house today, which... Anyway, let me get down a bit in there. I can't give you the measurements, I can't give you the secrets. All thing you know is I'm drinking mojito. Oh yeah. Now that's a short way, the long way. I took the long way. I just made it short for me. All right. Nice frosty glasses in the freezer. Woo! Oh yeah. Woo! I have been mistaken for Puerto Rico 2 times around in Florida too. The coquito and everything. Let me just add a few mint leaves to the glass. Now this might not be how you make your coquito, okay? This is just me making my coquito. Already mixed up. Oh yeah. It smells so minty, so fresh. Jenny, salad. This is what you want, baby. My brother, I gotta do the recipe. This is me once again, getting down, Cuban style mojito, baby. A Cuban classic. Oh yeah. Woo! Ha ha! All right, I'll see y'all later, baby. Peace.